tune was composed by Spencer the Rover, as valiant a man as ever left home. He had been much reduced, which caused great confusion, and that was the reason he started to roam. In Yorkshire near Rotherham, he had been on the ramble, and weary of travelling, he sat down to rest. By the foot of yon mountain lays a clear crystal fountain, with bread and cold water he himself did refresh. With the night fast approaching, to the woods he resorted, with woodbine and ivy his bed for to make. But he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family and rambling forsake. 'Twas the 5th of November, first arrived home to his family and friends. They did stand so astounded, confused and dumbfounded, to see such a stranger once more in their sight. His children came around him with their verses and stories, their verses and stories to drive care away. He's as happy as those who have thousands of riches. Contented he'll remain and not ramble away. This tune was composed by Spencer the Rover, as valiant a man as ever left home. He had been much reduced, which caused great confusion, and that was the